Hi guys, this what you see is an FLSUN 3D printer. So let's open up the box and look what's inside. So guys, here as you can see the changer switch for moving from 230 volts to 115 volts according to your requirements. So you have to do it like this, and now it is 115 and it's 230 once again. So minus 230, so I'm going to use this one. We are almost done with the assembly part. As you can see that the build quality is really good. So guys, along with the 3D printer, we are also getting some useful gifts for the cleaning up process. Plus, they have also provided us with an SD card that contains some really important files. This 200 grams of filament for working with the 3D printer. It's really cool and it's white, so it is even more useful. And we can paint it to whichever color we want if needed. Also guys, here you are getting this dual drive extruder, which is going to provide an extra grip for heavy filament rolls up to 10 kgs. So guys, let's power it up and start with the bed leveling part. That's the place where we are going to place the power cord, and that's our on-off switch. Let's turn it on. Oh, nice animation there. So guys, at present it is showing all these functions, and if you got to do the auto leveling part, it is here. Plus for heat you have this PLA and ABS. Plus you can also type in your own required temperature that you want. This is extrude in and out that I've already shown you. Languages, we have these languages. English is by default. And this is the move function. See, home. And auto leveling is by this. Yeah, you have to do this before clicking it yes. So it looks like the auto leveling has completed. Well, it should start as soon as the heating completes. Yeah, I think heating is complete. Now it's gonna start. Oh, I think at present it is marking the area. Oh, nice. Wow, that's a beautiful circle. Amazing quality, it's just wow, beautiful.